Hi, I'm Paul with thrivingyard.com. And if you've ever found a snake in your compost pile, you're going to want to watch this. So I walk out to my compost pile yesterday and I'm getting ready to turn it. I lift up a pile and right underneath that heap is a coiled up copperhead. Now, I did what any grown man would do. I peed my pants, ran to the house screaming like a girl, locked myself in my room, sat on the corner, and sucked my thumb for 30 minutes. But after that, I got to thinking, what attracted that snake to that compost pile? That's what we need to talk about. There's basically two reasons that a snake is going to be attracted to your compost, either food or shelter. So let's deal with food first. Chances are you're not throwing items in your compost pile, food scraps that snakes are going to be interested in. If you are, we probably need to talk about your diet. That being said, you are throwing items in that are going to possibly attract critters. And that's where the issue comes in. So let's look at this. If you have excess food items just sitting in your compost bin, there's a chance that rats will find their way into your pile. That's a rat. Just go with me here. Now, once rats begin taking refuge in your compost, snakes will follow because they now have a food source. So what we want to do is make sure we aren't attracting rodents. Let's begin there. So manage the quantity of food that you're putting in your compost pile at one time. And of course, if you're adding meat and dairy, that will attract critters, so I would definitely avoid that. But remember that rodents are opportunistic, and they're going to eat just about anything you put in there. But if you mix it up in your pile, you don't put too much in at one time, you can reduce the smell, and odors are often initially what attracts rats in the first place. So that's problem number one, attracting rodents. We want to prevent that if we can. Number two is shelter. This one's a little tricky, okay? Because you are providing a really nice canopy where a snake can hide. They want to be hidden. They want to be out of sight. And in that way, a compost pile works great for them. Not only that, as you know, compost piles can heat up as the decomposition process goes on. That heat source can be attracted to a snake. They can cozy up in a nice, warm, covered area. Now, that's a little hard to deal with, and I don't have a great solution for how to counteract that. My suggestion is to focus on preventing food sources. If you can keep the rats out of your compost bin, then even if a snake finds their way in, they're not going to stay because they need a food source. They're going to look elsewhere. Now, that's a practical approach, and that's what I'm doing. If you have other suggestions, please leave those in the comments. I am interested in hearing any suggestions you have for how to prevent snakes in my compost pile and keep my genes dry. Be sure to visit us at thrivingyard.com for great composting, gardening, and plant solutions.